Victoria Beacon Hill.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. Madam Speaker, an infant who has been in care from the start of their life should not be waiting 2.5 years for the government to make a plan for her. What has been done cannot be changed, but it's all the more reason to ensure that this child is not further harmed. That means working with the current foster parents. That means making sure that the best decision is made. And after everything this government has put this child and these foster parents through, my question is to the minister, will she ensure a thorough review of all children without permanency plans and put the resources in place to fix this problem?
Minister for Children and Family Development.
Well, thank you, Madam Speaker. And I agree with the member opposite that timeliness for children in care is absolutely important. And it's why we're making improvements in the ministry. It is why we're hiring additional staff so they have more capacity to do the important work that they do. It's why we've put an increased emphasis and focus on adoptions and guardianship, Madam Speaker. And why, Madam Speaker, last year we were able to increase the number of adoptions and the number of guardianship placements significantly over the year before. That work will continue, Madam Speaker. Permanency plans for children in care are absolutely a priority, and that is work that is improving every day.